The early bird catches the incredible sky watching this week. Meteorologist Angela Huddy live in Forest Park with more on five planets marching across the pre-dawn sky. Angela?
And Mike, we'll have to watch some of those clouds that Glenn is talking about. But in general, it's a great show. And our moon is even joining in, representing Earth in an incredible planetary lineup. Now you're going to want to brew some extra strong coffee and wake up early to see it.
Seeing all five visible planets together in the sky is not a rarity, but seeing them in order is. And Friday morning, you can do just that.
We do have little Mercury down low along the horizon. Working your way up, you can go the whole way through the solar system, up to bright Venus. You've got the moon, roughly where the Earth would be in the solar system, then continuing to red Mars, Jupiter, and then all the way over to Saturn, all five visible planets.
The planets and moon will form an arc in the pre-dawn east and southeastern sky. Yes, I said pre-dawn. You're going to have to set an alarm for this show.
We're recommending around 4:30 to 5 or even a little bit after. That's really a perfect time if you want to try to catch these planets in the morning sky.
If you're up at that time or decide to get up, the planets will be easy to spot with the naked eye, Venus being the brightest and Mercury the faintest.
Not only is it fairly faint, it is low along the horizon. So if you have trees or buildings or anything close to your house, that will make it tough to see Mercury.
The last time this happened was in 2004, but the planets are a bit closer together this time.
So it makes for astrophotography or pictures anyone is taking a lot easier this go round.
And if you need another reason to get up and check out this planetary parade early Friday,
going out between 4:50 and 5 o'clock, if you are watching the planets and the moon, you will see a bright point of light coming through, and it's not aliens or UFOs, but it should be the International Space Station making a nice pass.
And I know folks love to see the International Space Station fly by. Now, we won't get this lineup of planets again until 2040. Again, all the planets are visible, the moon as well, of course, with the naked eye. But if you do have a telescope and you don't mind lugging it out in those pre-dawn hours, you can also spot Uranus and Neptune in this planetary parade if you use that telescope. Reporting live in Forest Park, I'm meteorologist Angela Huddy, News 11.